Well, as usual, it's the politics of panic, of fear, of trying to feed Israeli sense of insecurity, and of course, pandering to a sense of racism, and therefore presenting himself as the savior, as the security answer to Israel, and at the same time playing within an existent extremist and racist ideology.